there was no like aha moment of saying, waking up one day and just saying, oh, this is the epiphany. It's more like, again, like you know, you come to places in your life where you kind of feel like, okay, I don't know which way to go. I don't know what to do next. And all of a sudden opportunities do arise, present themselves to you when you let go of your expectation about where you need to be.